This Greek myth of Poseidon creating the horse has been modified to fit this audience. Therefore, it is modernized and slightly different from the actual myth.
Man, look at that babe over there.
Yep, Poseidon. You should go and talk to her. I think her name's Demeter. Kinda seems like she likes you.
I don't know, man. Or, I mean, God. What should I do to impress her?
Well, what are some of your best features?
Well, I do have killer looks.
Yeah. How about something else? Something like romantic, like a diamond ring.
That's too expensive. I think I have a better idea.
So, when Poseidon went home, he got to work on his masterpiece.
Brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the
park. I'm finally finished. I created a masterpiece, and I'm sure she's gonna love me for it. I don't know how a girl couldn't like me after I make something like this.
Nee! Are you sure she likes animals?
No, but she's gotta like this. Come on, just look at it.
Poseidon goes back to school the next day with his masterpiece at his side and his heart set on Demeter.
Hello! Poseidon, did you bring your creation?
Yeah, it's right here.
Well, go talk to her.
Hey, Demeter.
Hi, Poseidon, is it?
Correct. I just wanted to tell you that, I think you're really pretty and kind, and, I wanted to make something to show my love for you.
What is it called?
It's called a horse.
Wow, such a cool name.
It's for you. Every time you see it, I want you to think of me.
Sorry, but I don't think I can keep it. And I don't really like you either.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.